A Coney Island landmark is getting a $2 million lighting upgrade, and we're getting a first look today. Check it out. 8,000 LED lights will illuminate the parachute jump this summer. The lights can be set to music for shows and concerts. They'll make their big debut on the first day of summer in June. Parachute jump was built for the 1939 World's Fair in Queens, then moved to Coney Island in 1941. It stopped operating in 1968. We want to hear from